tonight, they won with the A. That's Crystal Malone.